How y'all Africans doing? I was listening to y'all say black power, and it reminded me about 55 years ago when I was walking down the roads, the dirt roads of Mississippi, saying black power, myself and a couple of other people, and they were shooting at us and throwing bombs at us. But today, our people are talking about black power all over the world. And from black power movement, our people burnt down all these cities in the United States. And there were hundreds of people laying in the streets dead, being shot down for burning the cities down, for shooting at the government and fighting for black power and fighting for our liberation. Our people have died fighting for black power, and black power ain't nothing to play with. I want all y'all talking about black power. I want you to support the movement. I want you to learn about Marcus Garvey. Learn about Malcolm X. Learn about Nat Turner. Learn about the liberation movements all over the world. Do y'all know about the Haitian Revolution? We defeated them. Our people come from Africa. And black power means the liberation of Africa. Black power means the unity of Africa. Black power means that we must have our own country. We must have our own armies. And we must be willing to build us a nuclear bomb to protect Africa. Africa is the richest land in the world, full of diamonds and gold and millions of other resources. We're the smartest people in the world. We built Ghana, Mali, Songhai, and thousands of other great empires when other people were in the cage before they invaded Africa and robbed us and put us on slave ships, killed the native people here, and then brought us here and made slaves out of us. We must love each other again. Black power means you got to respect and love the African woman. You got to feed your children and other children. And anytime you hear about anybody fighting for their liberation, you got to support them. You must support the revolution in Venezuela right now. They're fighting against the United States government and other forms of imperialism. We must support Cuba and Castro and all the people that represent the communist government of Cuba. We must support Venezuela and Zimbabwe. Zimbabwe. We must support, Guinea-Bissau, the PAIGC. They're fighting to liberate that country right now. There's a struggle in the streets. And the PAIGC, which was led by Amilcar Cabral, he was assassinated by imperialism, but yet the spirit of Cabral, they continue to organize, and they're trying to take over Guinea-Bissau. The PAIGC, we must support them. We must support the guerrillas and the soldiers in Libya that's still fighting against the United States government. We must support the guerrillas and soldiers in Yemen that's fighting against Israel and the U.S. imperialism. Anybody in the world that's fighting against the United States and Europe, we must join them in that fight. Again, we are not Americans. We are Africans. And we'll never be free until Africa's free. They divided Africa up and cut it up in little pieces. We want a united Africa. We want our land. And we want to let the world know that African freedom fighters are up in arms all over the world, in Haiti, in Zimbabwe, in Libya, all over the world, in Guinea-Bissau. African freedom fighters are up in arms. arms, and we will lay down our life before we lay our arms down. We are fighting for our liberation. So those of you who come here talking about black power today and sing about it, like Malcolm say, if you knew what black power means, you wouldn't use the word so loosely. You wouldn't play with it. Because black power means bloodshed. Black power means liberation. Black power means getting knowledge of self, getting knowledge of your people, getting knowledge of the revolution. And black power means that we must form armies and prepare to fight. And some of us are fighting right now as we talk all over the world. We are fighting, we are throwing bombs, we are doing everything to defeat America, defeat imperialism. So again, I want to say, damn the Democrats, damn the Republicans, damn America, damn Europe, and we want you to know we will fight you until you're dead. We will fight you until we're dead, till you're dead. We will liberate our land. We will liberate our people. Everybody say, Africa must be free. Say it strong. Africa must be free. Africa must be free. Africa must be free. Africa must be free. Long live Africa. Black power. Black power.
Thank you, Baba. Black power.